It's about to begin. Let's play Blood Bowl!
Good evening to all you sports fans.
They got one of those stunty cooks making a stew.
Weather is fine, so I'm not going to talk about it again. Team's looking true. Bob?
I know that look, Jim. That confident saunter and walk. That team's been on the training ground.
Oh dear, this is a totally unmatched. I can't understand what they're even doing on the same field. Orcs are brutal, but they also know how to play the war. Stay away from them, or hit harder. Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the...
Some defensive pressure gathering.
Should be brain transplant.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random bias.
Ah!
going to be decisive.
One less annoyance to see. Following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
I've seen mushrooms that look smart.
Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
That's why I love this game. I leave his brain in the dugout again. We can always count on on black orcs to inflict damage on the opposing team.
Casualties so early in the match? Hey, I might actually start paying attention. Adding my own sound effects.
Touchdown! An extremely large horseman! The other team must break up!
Down a player. Easy to replace.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
A secret weapon. Doesn't stay long on the pitch, but it's so good while it's there.
Has the referee finally noticed the team's secret weapon? Done he wanted to, because it's the other team's girl. They've grabbed the ball, a wise move, as it's quite fundamental to the game.
That player is shuffling off the field, possibly off his mortal coil. Come on, guys, together!
What's up?
is about to get punched above and below at the same time.
Oh, this could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
When the basic opposition in Latvia is the striped panther, which stands 20 hands tall, and that's a small one, you know how to handle an opponent that is bigger than you are. Did this guy leave his brain in the dugout again?
They'll go down as if you were flinging a cricket ball.
I don't like saying what she did, but she hasn't moved an inch.
This could be a sack! I love it when that happens. They can dislodge the ball. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
It's a touchdown!
Here's the touchdown. Good protect them from a comeback. This might be a kid.
Few of the knocked-out players return to the action. It's going to be hard now that they're outnumbered.
Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
The ball is in the player's hands. What next? This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Takes a skillful player to stay up under such a sustained assault.
Unity is strength.
Whoosh!
Hey. Ha-ha.
Moved right next to a teammate. The attacker has an assist.
Look! Twinkle toes there.
Clues in the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl. The goal. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. That guy will never fall.
It's a block.
Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice balls.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side he's supporting.
Imagine that, in their dreams at least, they're winning this match. The smaller the team, the harder it is to score. We need to find replacements. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively. This sunshine is going to complicate the ball pass. Not what you'd expect. Then, this is blood. Oh, dear. Someone's getting fired in the morning. Failure that could cost his team dear. Mm-hmm. this player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
The attacker has an assist. Pushing.
On the edge of the field, within grasping range of the fans.
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
This player should be brain transplanted.
One of them should hit harder next time.
And into the crowd they go!
Disadvantage is obvious. I wouldn't. Orcs. The darker they are, the harder they hit.
Ah, we call that Nuffle's Kiss.
One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook.
Unity is strength.
Ha!
players arrive to assist their teammate. This is going to be decisive.
Whoosh!
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them.
I've seen mushrooms that look smarter than that. Knockout!
This could be a sack! I love it when that happens. That's disappointing. We're both still standing. Oh, this could be fun. Especially if the ball holder goes down.
I've seen mushrooms that look smarter than that.
Moments of the match. We've still got players hitting each other. Love it! Fans are ravenous. Just one more step. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! Now this is gonna get exciting!
Whoosh!
Player's picking the ball, and the end zone is close. And they got a touchdown!
flies back to the side that's down.
Pick out your will and check your insurance policies. Keep away from the fans, because they're not going to be happy. Rise and shine for some of those sleepy heads. Being outnumbered is never fun, Jim. But on the Blood Bowl pitch, well, it's deadly. Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Yes, they've picked up the ball. Whoopee-deed. Did this guy leave his brain in the dugout again?
Come on, guys, together!
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt. A struggle between brain versus brawn. Brain wins.
This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball.
This player should be brain transplanted.
That's some gold-plated brutality right there. You can always trust a black orc to bring the pain.
Well, at least they're not dead. They're going to spend time on the bench for that.
Yeah. Take him.
That ref's a piece of work. I'd admire him if he wasn't wearing the zebra stripes. So many touchdowns, Jim. I've lost count. I mean, I can only count to three anyway. That was a lot, right?
Great news, Bob. Another player has just gained a new level.